Frank? Is she meditating? What's going on here?
Sally, want to tell our new associate about your process?
Sure. It's all about focusing my energy through visualization and breathing techniques.
You see, it all sounds like complete bollocks, but once you see her in action, you realize that whatever she's doing, it's working.
How does it work? Really?
I try to keep my focus centered inside the marker. If I can focus enough, I can channel all my strength into something particular. Something. Happy?
What? There's a compartment behind the lockers.
You didn't know?
No.
Let's have a look. Might be something we need.
Can you give it back, please?
A real lady shell poster. Hard to find these. Fight forever!
Lady Shell? Should I know who that is?
She's a legendary e-fluencer.
How do you not know that? She's everywhere.
I'll give you two guesses on how I feel about e-fluencers. And the first two don't count.
she exposes the inconvenient truth that they don't want the little people to hear. She's important.
Wrong there, Gavin.
The fucking server isn't responding. Could be a million different things.
Where should we begin?
Well, I guess we should start by going to the server room to investigate.
And you have access to the server room?
Not quite. Oh, we'll need to find an ID card with the proper level of access. Barry had access to the server room. We find out what happened to him. Might be able to find his ID card. Oh, we're also going to need the server room key cards. There are two of them.
Right, Ben, let's get to it.
Why did you get me involved in all this?
You came to us, remember?
You pulled me in, against my will.
You contacted Sally, you offered us the job. Now's not the time to go off the rails, mate.
You're right. We're all in this together.
Ludus, freeze! Get your hands up!
Oh, what?
I'll open fire!
He almost looks like he means it.
Maybe. Let's just see how serious Wonder Boy really is.
Do this.
Thank you.
I've got you. You can do this.
Thank you.
That thing was stuck in there, and the contacts look a little melted.
That breaker looks completely fried. Here, let me take a look at it. Think I can fix it with my toolkit.
Thank you.
What the fuck?
Oh shit. It's Barry. Oh god. What the hell happened to him?
Jesus. It's a lot of blood for just one man.
Gavin, what did he do here?
He was head of... Oh, fuck. Head of...
Maintenance? Good times? Security?
Yeah, security. He is... was head of security.
So, he may have the server room keycard we're looking for.
Oh, goody. I guess we'll have to search him.
His chest is completely ripped up, like it was torn apart, or...
This is hardcore, even for the Scots. Or maybe that new Ivan gang that just hit town.
You think a hitman, like a mob hitman, did this?
Well, mate, I highly doubt it was a letter opener mishap.
You've seen hits like this before?
Not firsthand, but I've known a few former associates who have had rough endings. Never this messy, though.
Thank you.
Well, will you look at that? A set of car keys. That's convenient.
Oh, they're covered in muck.
Well, then, you should hold on to them.
Barry left his ID card on the back seat. We'll be able to use the lift to go to the security office with it.
Hey, Tommy, did you find out why the cameras on the lower levels are busted? Because I think I have.
Very talented, very handsome bloke and his two buddies got into the building and are in the process of fucking up the place.
What the fuck is this?
Oh, shit. They've dropped support drones. If you've got EMP grenades, now's the time to use them.
Do this. Much better.
Come on.
Oh, come on now.
Fuck it.
Security office. What do we do now?
To get into the server room, we'll have to follow a procedure. So listen up. First, we'll need two key cards to unlock the door. There's an orange one and a blue one. Second, we swipe each card in the correct reader at the same time.
Come on.
got you.
Did you see that?
Yeah, the madman's got a unicorn in his office. Oh, and a secret staircase opened up.
That staircase has to lead to somewhere important.
I can't believe this is taking place right under my nose.
Did you notice that Hogan touched some of his stuff to make those stairs appear?
Take note of what he interacted with.
Let's find some time to go to his office and see what's at the bottom of those stairs.
Light turned green. Someone swiped the card on the other reader.
Brilliant. The door's unlocked. Good to go.
Let's go find out what's wrong with the network.
Actually, I'll have to stay here to monitor your progress and keep working on getting to that data.
So, the tech expert stays behind while the two of us go in to diagnose and fix a multi-million pound computer problem?
Come on, Gavin. That does sound a bit ridiculous, don't it?
Don't worry, it'll be fine. If you just do exactly as I say.
We're in. Now what?
Help me out. What do you see?
8 cabinets, one of them is a green light, the others are all red. There's a laptop on the table. I see 3 flat boxes on a cart. What else do you need to know?
7 red lights? You've got to be shitting me. Do those boxes have a yellow panel on the front?
Yep, all 3 of them.
Okay, then, you're going to have to rebuild most of the server infrastructure. Pretty much from scratch. Each red light means that its cabinet is not configured properly. So you'll have to figure out which server goes into which cabinet.
And how do we figure that out?
When I left the company, they were about to reorganize the server room, so there should be some documentation for that somewhere.
We'll take a look at it. Is there something special to do when we install the servers in the cabinets? Switches to flip or wires to connect?
No, they're hot swappable. All neat and tight, user-friendly like.
Keep working on getting that data. We'll let you know when we make progress. Okay, the last light has turned green. I think we're done.
Gavin? Anything happening on your side?
The network is coming back to life. Once it's online, I'll find the files and start the download.
What do you think is in the data?
Probably more reanimated monsters. Who knows what these sick fucks are trying to do?
Well, as long as there's £100,000 in it for us, I don't really care. Gav, you still with us?
Yes, yeah, still here. But there is a teeny-weeny problem.
What kind of problem, exactly?
There's nothing left. The files were deleted from the network drive.
Seriously?
Looks that way. I'm still looking, but so far nothing.
Alert! Alert! Intruders located in Sector 4. Please be cautious. Alert! Intruder neutralization protocol initiated.
Gav? What's happening now?
You better be doing something to get us out of here. And turn off that fucking alarm!
Almost there. Hold tight.
Oh, don't worry. We're not going anywhere.
Well, maybe worry a little. I don't like the sound of intruder extermination.
Trying to get you out of there, but we've tripped some sort of countermeasure.
Get on it, quick! Oi, Gavin! You better not have bailed on us!
Gavin? Gavin? Where the fuck are you?
I'm still here, just trying to focus.
Anything?
Intruder neutralization protocol engaged.
Oh, shite! Much better. Got you.
All the servers are back in their rack. What now?
I looked at the logs. The data was transferred to Kenny's personal computer, then deleted from the network.
And there are no backups or ways to get it back. We kinda need that fucking data.
Well, there's a ton of employee private information on the network. We could sell that.
We're not gonna settle on a couple quid for selling the spam bot. We need what you promised.
I suppose we could go to Kenny's penthouse office. Get his personal computer. We'd find the data on it for sure. But first, we'll need to upgrade Barry's ID card.
Back to the offices then.
Yep. Let's go.
Thank you.